I've regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega-4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The Collector's root source. It is unusual.
What are you getting at?
Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is present, but corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
We don't have time to throw blame around. We'll question him when we're out.
Cerberus is not known for keeping faith.
Commander, we got another problem. The Collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move. problem here.
A temporary setback on Firewall 3217. Rerouting commands to Firewall 7164. I have successfully opened a door on the opposite wall. I will keep it open as long as I can.
Hey, down there. That where we came in. We must be getting close to the end.
I'll take it.
Right.
elusive man, Commander. I figure you've got a few words for him, too.